is the x-axis. This is the y-axis. X, I'll cut this way on y. And now the
z-axis.
Traveling down.